Good morning. I am Nandana and my partner name is Sivasri. Here we are going to explain about the GST. GST is an indirect tax which is levied on the supply of goods and services. It is to unify all the indirect taxes and it is based on one nation, one tax. We are having three types of GST, which is central GST, state GST and integrated GST. Central and state GST is for interstate and integrated GST is on import of goods and services. Here my friend.
Taxes merged with GST are entry tax, purchase tax, entertainment tax, value added tax, luxury tax, lottery tax, excise tax, services tax, custom tax and central tax, sales tax. GST's tax structure, the government proposed four taxes, 5%, 12%, 18% and 28%, and 0% are milk, bread, fruits, vegetables, etc. And then 5% tea, coffee, oil, spices, cotton, etc. And 12% dry food, snacks, and then business sales, tickets, etc. In 18% mineral water, soap, toothpaste, hair oil, and then IT services, ice cream, etc. In 28% in luxury items, AC, car, motorcycle, chocolates, pan masalas, hotels, etc. Thank you.